Yes, I feel excited, you know, first appearance in the thing, first appearance in a real game after the season. So it's a long time ago I don't pitch in a real game. So really excited. I feel great. Actually, feel really good. Just may I talked with Matt Blade yesterday after the game. Like, I tried to be too perfect, like, in my pitches, so I missed close to the zone, but, you know, I stay a little wide with my pitches, so the movement looks good and everything looks good. Just I need be like more consistency in my delivery, because in a couple pitches I try to overthrow, you know, the first appearance. So excited, the adrenaline is fluid in my body. So, but yeah, I feel good. And you know, the competition I think is the best way for sprint training. You know, you practice, you had a really good competition with everybody, and doesn't mean you need work more hard and be better every single day for win your job. So that's, I think it's a good way for start the sprint training, and a good way for find the best opportunity for the team.